Hi, today we're here to learn how to inject Orencia. Orencia comes in a pre-filled syringe. All you're going to need to do your injection is your syringe of Orencia, an alcohol wipe. If you don't have an alcohol wipe, that's fine. You can use a bottle of rubbing alcohol and a cotton ball, and a sharps container. That's all you'll need. The first thing you're going to do is select your site of injection. This is going to be what's called a subcutaneous injection, which means it enters in that layer between skin and muscle. Often this is an area where there is a layer of fat. So good places to inject are going to be the abdomen. You want to stay about an inch away from the belly button, or the sides of your thighs, which is sometimes referred to as the saddlebags. So what we're going to do is we're going to prepare our skin first. You select your site for your injection today, and you're going to take your alcohol wipe or your cotton ball with alcohol, and in a circular motion, wipe that area for about 30 seconds. Then you're going to let that dry. The next thing you're going to do is you're going to take your syringe and remove the cap. This is not a big needle, but it is very fine and very sharp. And you want to hold it like a dart. You want to firmly but quickly enter the skin. Once you've entered the skin, you depress the plunger. And now your medication is done. One thing I want to point out about Orencia is I've used this syringe so you could see the actual medication entering, etc. There are new safety syringes. It's done exactly the same way, but there is a device that will cover this needle when it's finished so that there's no chance of somebody sticking themselves with a needle later. Once your injection is complete, you're going to dispose of your needle into your sharps container, and that's all there is to injecting Orencia.